As AIIMS report which is being discussed has vindicated your stand as well?
देखिए, हमारा तो हमेशा ये स्टैंड था दैट आवर इन्वेस्टिगेशन वॉज अ वेरी प्रोफेशनल इन्वेस्टिगेशन एंड द कूपर डॉक्टर्स डिड अ वेरी प्रोफेशनल जॉब. देर वॉज अ पैनल ऑफ कूपर डॉक्टर्स विच कंडक्टेड द पोस्टमार्टम एंड गेव देयर रिपोर्ट एंड दैट रिपोर्ट वॉज अ वेरी वेरी क्लियर रिपोर्ट रिगार्डिंग द कॉज ऑफ डेथ. एंड वेन द ऑनरेबल सुप्रीम कोर्ट डायरेक्टेड दैट बिहार FIR बी हैंडेड ओवर टू CBI, so thereafter when the CBI came here, we handed over all the documents, all the evidence to CBI, and we have fully cooperated with the agency. CBI is a very professional agency, and I'm sure they are doing a very professional job of the investigation.
So Mumbai police was investigating or inquiring on an ADR, but Bihar police registered an FIR of a witness aside, and now CBI is on to that. So was that 15 days not enough to conclude an ADR?
ADR investigation normally takes 3 to 6 months to conclude. In fact, some ADRs take 1 year to 2 years also to conclude. So there was no delay in investigation of the ADR. But what we have learned through the media that AIIMS has also come to a conclusion about the cause of death as hanging due to asphyxia and suicidal. So we are not surprised at all by this. This was always the finding of the Cooper team also, and which is a very, very professional team. Thank you very much.
Very likely yet that CBI will continue with the abetment of suicide case and they will go on with that.
I have no idea which way CBI is investigating, but it's a very professional agency and they'll come out with the truth.